We get money in motherfucking layers. So y'all ain't got no haters. So y'all ain't got no haters. All I got is maids and waiters. All I got is suits and gators. Y'all niggas lost in the Las Vegas. Sorry y'all ain't got no haters. Everybody love black ass Darth Vader. You and your woman love to see me coming. Come through bumping. Little kids running. Chasing me down like the ice cream truck. These police, they never light me up. I'm that nigga, baby, light me up. Fucking up, man, fucking up, light me up. They always hold me down and raise me up. And all these women wanna raise me up.
Catches made. Six completions for Allen to six different receivers. On third down and five, it's caught by McCaffrey. Has a first down and more. Scarlett and McCaffrey, former teammates at Stanford. And now Allen is hit, loses the football. It's still loose. And it's recovered by the Texans. Panthers 46-yard line. Watson on first down, complete to Fuller. He's able to break away from Reed and picks up a first down.
In your heyday.
Now Watson steps up. He takes off. Swings it out, and now Hopkins throws. It's picked off. Intercepted by Ross Cockrell. And Cockrell able to spin away. And it's finally tackled. Now we're down at four. Allen fires downfield, and it's Jarius Wright who makes a spectacular catch from the 21. Play fake, and now Allen swings it out to McCaffrey, and McCaffrey has a first down inside the five. Finally tackled. First and goal from the three following the Texans timeout. Here is McCaffrey, and he is in for a Carolina Panthers touchdown. Well, the 25 on first down. Watson steps up, fires downfield, and it's off the hands of Will Fuller. On third down, McCaffrey. And McCaffrey will be knocked out of bounds just short on a play of the half, barring a defensive penalty. Checked out to Duke Johnson. Different receiver sets up the screen to McCaffrey. And McCaffrey will spin out across the 30 for a Carolina first down. Longest run today, 13 yards. Second down and 8. Allen hit. Ball comes loose. And the Texans have recovered. J.J. Watt, the third turnover committed by Kyle Allen today.
Third calls fumble from Kyle Allen, and the Texans are
in the backfield. Watson looking to throw. Can't find anyone. Dumps it off to Hyde just before he got hit. This is Hyde. Follows Hyde. Takes it all the way down.
Watch Will Fuller come in motion.
Here he comes. Watson is in for a Texans touchdown. We're down at 4. Allen throws far side. McCaffrey first down, and that quiets the crowd. There's arrivals, Browns and Ravens. Barry Houston, 10-10 game as Allen throws wide open as DJ Moore for a Carolina first down to the NFL. Allen steps up on first down, fires downfield, looking for Samuel. Panthers need the 33-yard line for a first down. Allen's pass, 9 for his last 17. We're down at 10. Watson, ball into his right. And the pass is short. We're down at 4. Allen fires, complete for a first down. DJ Moore, 7 sacks in the game, 4 takeaways. Second and 7. Allen complete, it's right. They must get to the 33 as Allen fires downfield. From 55 yards out, Sly's kick is straight through. That's while he wasn't playing chess. Second and 10, Watson down back at the 21-yard line. We're down at 7. Allen, McCaffrey.
Catch that?
Diving catch.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
A catch by Christian McCaffrey.
Once, twice.
Love it. We didn't need you, Mike. We just wanted to talk to you.
Allen's pass, fullback of the game, Alex Arma, off the fake to McCaffrey. Allen finds Olsen for a first down. Play action. Allen to McCaffrey, and he's met immediately by Cunningham. Second down and 16. Allen throws far side. Panthers 6 for their last 8 on third down. As Allen throws, looking for Sam. Watson complete. Duke Johnson breaks free. Johnson has a first down. Watson under pressure. Ball comes loose. Panthers have recovered. It's Eric Reed.
He gets this sack, or gets this fumble.
It was Vernon Butler.
No timeouts.
Allen on third down, escapes, and now throws. It is caught.
Believe that Kyle Allen stayed up here. Great rush moves, runs right by the center.
There's McCaffrey.
Hey, Kyle Allen.
There's McCaffrey. Now, the Panthers will not be able to run out the clock.
Quarterback should be another inside zone run.
There's McCaffrey. He will not pick up a first. Live from 26. Panthers lead by 6. Texans without Kenny Stills for the entire second half. Watson complete. No timeouts as Shaq Thompson does a great job keeping Jordan Akins in
bounds. Get out of bounds and then take one last shot at it.
Watson far side.
This ball should go again.
It is Hopkins. 7 Panthers drop back. 4-man rush.
Who wants it more?
Watson rolling right. Heaves it downfield. And it is knocked.